that dial.
Pretty good stand by Tennessee defensively. Here's a lob pass down low. Maimon lays it up and in. He beat him back, got behind Harris, and Maimon scores the first basket. Maimon drives down to the baseline. 7 seconds, 6 seconds, the shot clock. Cross court, Tatum, a long three on the way. Good, and he's fouled. He'll go to the line, trying for a four-point play. Ellington, top of the key, 7-5 Gamecocks. Ellington takes it to the basket again, and Kenny Hall slams it into the cheerleaders on a brilliant block.
Delicious.
Gives it back out front. Listen to Gray down low. Maimon, he lays it up and in that time. 12:25 to go in the first half. 12-7, South Carolina. McCray pulls up and fires a three from the right side. Good.
Instant offense off the bench.
Back left side, McCray. He's going to launch a three, and it's good.
Yeah, he's playing with a lot of confidence right now.
Golden. Bounce pass down low. Richardson comes in and slams from the left side. Good bounce pass by Golden. Golden down the lane, kicks it off to McCray. McCray drives, little runner is going to be good. Jordan McCray with a tough shot down the right side of the lane. And Tennessee gets a reset. Right side, McBee is going to launch a three, and that's good. Tennessee back in front, 24-23. Tatum to Golden. Golden drives around Leonard, can't get in, gives it top of the key to Tatum. They whip it left side, McBee a three on the way. Good! Scanner McBee, it's another one. 1:20 to go in a tie game here in the first half. McBee another three on the way, left wing. Good again!
Money!
Scanner McBee with three threes in the first half. Back to Maimon, now to Golden. Right side, Tatum. Tatum for three, and 1,000 good! Has 1,000 point. Comes on a three-pointer for the deep right corner.
Better give him the money on that one. Big shot by Tatum.
Now to Tatum. Right side, Golden. Wide open three. Good.
He'll hit that at most of the time.
Golden's good from the right wing. Thought about a three, doesn't take it, holds it. Throws it in the corner, McBee. Turns, fires a jumper. Good.
Money.
McBee's on fire. Here's Kenny Hall, and he fakes, goes up, lays it up and in.
Good move.
Made about three moves against Cook. Richardson gets a pass in the corner and hits a three-pointer. McCray drops it off to Golden. Golden gives it to Kenny Hall. Back out front to McCray. They whip it around to the right side. Now Golden goes baseline again. Reverse layup good as he got around Gill. Tennessee with the ball in front court. Richardson penetrates. Pulls up. 10-footer on the way. Good. Nice move by Josh Richardson in a big basket. Golden. Top of the circle. Makes a move on Gill. Drives into traffic. Throws it up and in, and he's fouled. Trey Golden down the left side of the lane, forced it up and in.
Delicious.
Gray works it in to Maimon. Maimon to the basket, throws it up and in, and he's fouled.
Delicious.
On the inbounds play, Jerron Maimon cuts down the lane, gets the pass, crashes into Gill. They call him for a block. Four straight in SEC play, and 9 of the last 10 here at Thompson Bowling Arena. As the Tennessee Volunteers close strong, and they knock off the South Carolina Gamecocks. Final score from Thompson Bowling Arena, Tennessee 69, South Carolina 57.